week, every time.
Carson and Cynthia, I know I can get, and they will do whatever you want.
For sure. Yeah. But if we draw that line, we're going to go up next. They're not going to go after them.
Yeah.
You know? You know, and I love her, and I am loyal to her.
Oh, no, I know. You've been extremely loyal to her.
But that's changing.
Yeah.
That's changing.
I knew that only because you see that. Paramount, you know, because it was going to change the whole tone in the house, you know.
Because what I could see doing is keeping our alliance happy.
Yeah.
And keeping the house happy.
Yeah.
By making deals with them, saying, listen, you know, you're not on our radar. We know that they're on their radar.
You have that power now, you know.
Right.
People are going to want to make deals with
you. Todd just basically was up in the gym with me and gave up everything.
Oh, really?
Listen, my intention right now is when we talk to everybody.
Yeah.
What do you want to do? So they're basically all giving us their
game. Yeah, right? Yes, yes, yes.
And then in the end, we sent Chris Catano.
Yeah.
Or something.
Yep, yep.
Nobody's like,
I'm gonna support whatever you wanna do.
But you're gonna help me with whatever.
Hell yes, I am.
I need help.
I'm gonna help. Yes, 100%.
Stop saying you're gonna support me. No, it's not my decision.
No.
It's our decision.
Okay, okay, okay. All right. You're like me. Stop saying that, Chris. Yeah. No, I'm. Let's do this.
One thing I like though is with Misha. Now we have a little bit of respect.
Yeah.
Because we won a comp.
Yeah, yeah.
Right?
Yeah.
And not only do we win a comp, but we're kind of giving her the same thing. And I'm going to play this HOH off.
You have to understand,
the same
too,
way
Chris. You have to say you even have more power because Cynthia was safe, Carson was safe, Misha was safe. None of these people are safe. So they don't know how you and I felt while if they were all safe having a grand old time and
right.
You and I were like, oh shit.
Right.
Like, we're gonna have to like
right.
Save our asses.
Miss Cynthia, it